The Petrel ship tipped over while in dry dock in Scotland, injuring 25 people Wednesday, emergency workers said.